Introducing the Bigfoot Hybrid. A reliable line release from Radical Bowling Technologies, it features a brand new cover stock in hybrid form called Hyperkinetic 22. It also features the same core from the successful Bigfoot Pearl. This review was filmed at East Greenbush Bowling Center. The bowling ball in this review was drilled at Jack and Tom's Modern Game Pro Shop, located inside of Barbecue Recreation in Hoosick Falls, New York, by Tom Mungin. Tom and I decided to contrast the Bigfoot Hybrid with the Bigfoot Pearl, so we went with a layout of 3¾ by 35, which those angles are the same between the two balls. However, we're drilling in between the core protrusions on the Hybrid, whereas we drilled into the core protrusion on the Pearl. On the Hybrid, after drilling, the spin time was 8.6 seconds, in contrast to the Pearl, which was 6.2 seconds. I'll be bowling on an old tournament pattern from Mo Pinnell, which was given to me years ago. At 9-1, it's slightly more difficult than your typical house shot. Playing straight up the lane to start, you'll see the Bigfoot Hybrid and its box finish provides enough hook to get to the pocket. However, it doesn't take long for this ball to start breaking the oil down, and I have to start moving left. Moving a few boards left with my feet to give the Bigfoot Hybrid a little bit more room, you'll see it still has plenty of recovery on the back end. Now we're going to compare with the Bigfoot Pearl. The Hybrid has a spin time of 8.6 seconds, and the Pearl, 6.2 seconds. We'll see the difference on the lane. I'm lined up on the same spot I was bowling with the Hybrid. As you'll see with the Bigfoot Pearl, it's cleaner through the front than the Hybrid. With a faster spin time, rolls forward before it hits the pins. Moving to right with my feet to square up more on the pocket with the Pearl. Switching back to the Hybrid and standing in the same spot as the Pearl, I stone a 9-pin, then I move a little bit left to make the adjustment, and I'm back in the sweet spot. Moving further left, we're going to open up the lane and find out what this ball can do. Two more left. And another two left. Let's go two more. And one more move, two left. Quick recap. As you can see with the Bigfoot Hybrid and its Hyperkinetic 22 coverstock technology, it's very clean through the front, and with all four moment arms on the core intact from the drilling, it's smooth on the back. As a matched player, I find the Bigfoot Hybrid, like most symmetricals, has its limitations. I find it most useful on straighter angles closer to the pocket. In terms of drilling, there's plenty of versatility with the Bigfoot core. When I hit the moment arm with the Bigfoot Pearl, its spin time was 6.2 seconds and was quick to transition. When I missed the moment arm with the Bigfoot Hybrid, it was a slower, smoother transition at 8.6 seconds on the spin time. I recommend the Bigfoot series of balls for rev dominant players because the moment arms give you easy length through the front, and with the HK22 technology of the Hybrid, You can take this length even further, so you get the rev rate down the lane and at the pins. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please share to support the channel, and please subscribe to be notified of future videos.